Very cool effect. I can't wait to find the rest of the Zora armor. I say this, but I'm not even wearing it. I'm gonna assume that wherever I find like the first piece of the armor, I can probably find the rest of them in shrines or like in a store near that area. Because I haven't found any more of this shock resistant stuff, but I'm gonna have to assume it's near that spot where I found the first two parts of it. Is this lady fucking so afraid of whatever? So she said, like, the Farron Woods, which is where we are now, but she said, like, there's some kind of lake around here? The Farron Lake, which I don't fucking see? See a coral lake? Maybe it's, like, somewhere over here? Or here. I should just look for bodies of water and see what happens. Because, you know what, it might be a fairy fountain that I find, and if it's a fairy fountain, then it's great. Yes, how about you tell me about the story again? You said something about the lake. Farron Lake, but I don't see a Farron Lake anywhere around here. Is that Farron Lake? Doesn't seem like it would be. That's... Where am I going towards? I'm going towards, like, some kind of lake. There's a bunch of bodies of water around here, but, like, they're just small. Like, that's the actual fucking, Hylia? Bridge of Hylia, huh? Wait, what? Is this what I was hearing? Do you wander Hyrule keeping everyone safe? You're doing a good job here. Thanks for the milk, dude, I guess. Okay. Sign princess. Wait, aren't you the fuckers? Didn't I already see you guys before? Okay, whatever. Have fun with your fucking useless search. That tree get chopped down? Wait, what? We are saved. Oh. Yeah, I've already heard this story. Fuck off. Your eyes disappeared. Oh no, you're just blinking, I think. Same difference. Okay, that explains why that was like that. Cool. Thanks, Mipha, for telling me that your grace is ready. I have no idea where this lady was telling me, like, what the fuck. If she could fucking, like, I don't know, give me a better hint than, like, the lake. The lake inside of, like, the place where there's multiple bodies of water and none of them are a fucking lake. There's a lake over there, and there's a lake over there, but those could possibly be two different fucking things that aren't the lakes I'm looking for. Although clearly it'd have to be on the map somehow, but I don't fucking know. That bitch is crazy. Kick. 50 rupees. Purple rupee, purple rupee. Fuck off. Rock. Ah, suck on that, nerd. That was totally unintentional. But I'll take it. Huh. Oh, it's that traveling salesman guy. I don't want to talk to him. I think he's getting attacked. Oh, look, a thing. That's more important. Wait. God damn it. I heard an accordion. There we go. Now, where did I hear the accordion going? Oh my god, I'm gonna have to fucking murder every last one of you, aren't I? My boomerang! God damn it! You never get a fucking break, do I? Where's my boomerang? I did it. I saved the day. Give me your fucking cash. I'll take that. Wait, Farron Woods? He said something about Farron Woods. Fuck me. I wasn't paying attention. Oh. Whatever. I don't want any of that. Ah. There you are, you motherfucker. Why do I keep finding you everywhere? So deep in the forest. Ah, we meet it so deep in the forest. This motherfucker's standing right there. A visitor so deep. Really now? We meet again. I trust you're keeping well. I know a song about this place. Yeah. Tell me about the song. Where the forest dragon splays its jaws. The shrine sleeps with noble cause. Cool. Is that over there? Is that it? The forest dragon. I've never seen a dragon in the forest around these parts. I've seen it a few times. Damel Forest, north of here. There's definitely a secret lying in wait. It's just a matter of tracking it down. May the light illuminate your path. God damn it. You guys are fucking, like, making me, like, not do more shit. Damel Forest is north of here. I guess I can head over there. I got Thin Mints in front of me. I'm gonna eat these while I wait for my fucking goddamn, horse to get over here. Cause it says it's coming, so. Cookies is what I get to eat now. I mean, I could realistically move forward. Is it even coming over here? It is. It is totally. Okay. I could clearly move forward, but I want to be on my horse. Actually, you know what? Oh, god damn it, one of those fuckers. What the? I don't think this is how I'm supposed to get up, but it's how I'm getting up. Actually, I think that was exactly how I was supposed to get up. Weird. That's got a little bit of glow to it. Probably has like some kind of stupid fucking buff to it. Attack up. 50. Yeah, it's not worth it. This one. I have no idea what I'm walking into, so I might as well crouch. My phone! I need that for fucking, for shit. I don't even know why I had that on my chair. I just kind of fucking pushed it off by accident. You dick. Sapphire. Detour after detour. That's all this fucking game's about for me. Hey, you're disturbing the peace. Give me your shit. Even though I was kind of the reason why I did that. You know, it was my fault it was there to begin with, but hey, I'll fucking take whatever I want. Ricard Farron is amazing. There's a lot of lakes up there. Wait, is that where it wants me to go? Totally fucking does. I guess north we go. North-ish we go, I guess. Not really sure where this is gonna lead me to, but it should be fun. Well, actually, I need to kill some of you motherfuckers. Oh god! My bow! Yeah, I need this jelly for my upgrades. Damn it, I need this jelly for my upgrades! That's a really big fucking explosion. Like, so needlessly fucking big. That's not happening. Well, maybe it is. Where's my spear? Probably keep following the pathway on horse. Hey, attack this way, attack this way, attack this way, attack this way! Up here now. Now we should just follow this pathway. God damn it! You motherfucker! This is getting dangerous. Alright, fuck it, I'll leave you here. I can't risk fucking losing you right now. We're almost there anyway. Let's head a little bit more forward. Up here is better because I don't think they can fucking climb. Well, I'm hoping they can't, but Are you fucking kidding me? Are you kidding me? They all see me? Oh, for fuck's sakes! Get out of here! Get! God damn it! God damn it, I walked into that! You guys better be dropping me fucking arrows! Bastards! Alright, fuck it, I don't even give a shit about the rest of you. You look like you're gonna be the pain in the- Son of a bitch! Oh my god, I'm not really gonna have to fucking deal with this. Get off your fucking horn, motherfucker! God damn it, looks like I'm gonna have to fucking eat some food. And I was really hoping not to, too. Like it fucking matters. Come on, we're doing this. Motherfucker! God damn it! Bastard, come on, get the fuck over it! Alright, fuck it. Really? Bastard. Now it's time to deal with whatever the fuck this thing is. Is that a moblin? It's a black moblin, that's new. Alright, let's get a fucking sneak attack in on him. What if I can sneak behind him? If not, I'm just gonna go for the full frontal assault. Aw. Okay, well, I fucking hate that so much. When I'm targeting someone, I'd really like it if I wasn't fucking crouched the entire fucking time. You fucker. I can't use this. There it goes. Had to bait that one. Son of a bitch, are you fucking- how much health do I have? I think I'm out of fairies. Fuck me, I am. I don't think I'm gonna need them, though. There it goes. I got this fight. I just realized I'm, again, wearing the wrong fucking outfit. I probably could have taken more of those hits if I wasn't wearing this. Kick. Or not. I'll take that. You can talk to me? You've done well to find the spring. Offer Pharaoh's scale received from this golden spirit to the spring of courage. I, Goddess Helia, will guide you. Serpent's Jaw. Offer the... Yeah, okay, I already have a fucking scale, too. It's like, what's a scale? It's like, good enough for me. I already fucking have, like, two of them, I think. Yep, there's one. I wonder if that one motherfucker's still over there, like, hey, I see you found it. And I'll be like, hey. Yeah. Path has shown itself, now go forth. Now, is there a point to these shrines at all? Like, these particular ones? Do they give me, like, something cool? I don't remember. I think the last one didn't really give me much. Swimming tip. Was this supposed to be the spot that could revive horses too? Or is that a different spot? I don't know if I'll ever find it. Not without looking at a guide, I bet. Alright, what are we getting? Armor. Hope it's armor. I got a fucking thunder spear that I can't even fucking grab because I have no fucking space in my inventory. What an amazing fucking find. Drop that. Alright, cool, let's leave. Mashing X, mashing X, let me get past this while I mash X. I'm gonna have to end the session in a little bit too. Whereas we're like, we've been recording for quite a bit actually, so that's awesome. Wait, those multiple ones only fire one fucking arrow? I thought they fired three. Or is that only certain ones? Alright, let me pray to you, motherfucker. See what you say now. Anything new or no? Alright, well, I guess that's it for you. As it would seem. Well, let's head back over to here, and I guess I'll just hoof it all the way down towards the red spot. And then I'll probably end the session once I get over there, because depending on how long it actually takes. Time flies. Monsters thrive at nighttime, as do other things that can make night. Okay, so just good. Go lay low. Fuck. Go lay lie. What the hell's wrong with me? So the guy was over here about, and I'm gonna assume he's no longer there. So I'm not gonna bother looking. Yeah, I figured. It's worth a shot, though. Seriously? I'm right there. Are you... No, there wasn't a patch of grass there, so you technically didn't climb it. Okay, I guess I'll go fuck myself. Bastard. Unless there's like some up here that's worth it. Like a Kurok seed or some shit. Why did it sound like someone was whistling up here? The fuck? Shrine nearby. Is it that one? Okay, a lot of bullshit happening down here, apparently. What's a beetle?
Wow.
Well, you again, what are the chances? What are you looking for? He's so fucking excited when he sees you. Why are the- that's 45, actually. Wait, but why? Oh, actually, you sell those for 30 usually a piece. That's a pretty good deal.
Wow.
Nah, I'm good. Alright. Ah, damn it. Yeah, give me Epona back. Could really use Epona.
Aww.